Hey guys, this is Josiah. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be reacting to a trailer for a movie that's coming out next year called A Dog's Way Home. Now, I have to be completely honest here. I'm not the biggest fan generally with like dog movies and horse movies and all that sort of thing. They can get to me sometimes. And one of my favorite movies is Bolt, which is the animated movie about the dog who thinks he's a superhero and all that stuff. But that's because it's not like a typical dog movie and stuff, you know? But, you know, I thought, why not? Let's just react to this trailer. Maybe I'll be completely surprised and I'll think that this is amazing. So let's go ahead and react to it. And then we can talk about it after that.
Do you want a tiny piece of cheese?
The first thing I remember is Lucas.
She does seem to really like you.
Maybe that's a sign her home's supposed to be with me.
Hi, Mom. I think I'm gonna call her Bella.
We played ball and we played Don't You Shoes.
Don't You Shoes.
That one was his favorite.
Silly doggy.
It's just snow.
I had a great family.
Did you just
and a place
completely
to call home.
Shitting up that slide? What?
Squirrel, squirrel, squirrel! I was lost.
There's a dog.
Uh-oh.
Looks like she needs help.
And a long way from home.
What's your name?
Sophie?
Sadie.
Bella.
Bella!
Good dog!
Wow. What a genius. He was able to figure out a dog's name. Yikes.
The world was far bigger and more uncertain than I could ever imagine.
Hey! Get out of there!
Some pretty scenery. Uh-oh.
That dog saved his life.
So wake me up when
good job, dog.
It's all over.
Ooh, oh my. Some of these shots are beautiful, I'm not even gonna lie.
Hey, look, a doggy back.
Aw. Wait.
I discovered that every challenge I met, every fear I faced, brought me one step closer to the place where I belong.
Don't wake me up when it's all over. Nice.
When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and now I didn't
nice.
Know I was lost. Didn't know I was lost.
Hey. I'm not even gonna knock it. That doesn't look that bad. It kind of reminds me of Homeward Bound, which is a movie that I grew up watching a lot. I loved that movie when I was a kid and stuff. I still enjoy it when I watch it and stuff with my daughter sometimes and stuff. But this film kind of reminds me of that. But it's kind of cool how they added in some things like he looks like he becomes friends with like a mountain lion or something like that. And some things like that. I don't know. The scenery is really nice. Some of the shots are really, really pretty. I don't know. This could be a pretty good film. I'll definitely give it a chance when it comes out and, you know, see what I think. And, you know, sometimes these movies surprise me. I just generally don't really appreciate them that much just because I feel like they kind of reuse a lot of the same plot elements and stuff in the films. But, you know, I'll give this one a shot for sure. Let me know in the comments below what you think about this trailer. Are you going to watch this film when it comes out? Are you a big dog movie lover? Let me know in the comments. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you guys have a fantastic day. And I'll talk to you very soon in another video. Talk to you later. Bye.